Hi and welcome back to Alien Isolation. So if you've seen the last video, you know that we're in here with the alien. And oddly enough, the alien is actually in the vent. I don't remember this alien going into the vents in Nightmare. So this is new territory to me. When I played Nightmare originally, it was on the floor the entire time. And it was absolutely crazy. And you know what? I loved it. Oh shit. He's down somewhere, and I don't know where. So who knows what else has changed? Air purification, turn that on. I hear something. Oh no, I hear it. Can I not get under that? Oh fuck. Oh fuck, I'm dead. I thought I could get under the bed. Oh, please go away. I need to get to a hiding spot. Is that it out there? No. That's it out there. What's it going? Let's grab this map. Surely not. Oh my god. Seriously. I'd be better off hiding behind the fucking thing. Ah, goddamn. Ooh, that's strong coffee. God damn it. So, okay, the first couple of rooms. Well, there's scrap in that second room, and there's also the. This thing. Maybe at this point he did go in the vent, I just didn't remember. I don't think there was nothing in that room as well, wasn't there, Matt? That was just a hiding spot. A failed hiding spot, mind you. Alright, forget that room. Just keep going down the hall. Get into this room. Access the rewire. Hope to God he doesn't come in here. This actually makes things harder for me as well. Card required. Oh, this isn't good. This is a dead end. Go the other way. Maybe it can't see me behind this wheelchair. Go, 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 go. Yes, 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 yes. Good alien. Oh, he's all the way down there. Good, 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 good alien. This looks like it might be where I get the thing. Okay, I got a stupid fucking key card. Make it. I don't know what's in here, but it's safer than out there. That override did jack shit. I think the room across the way is the safer one. I couldn't go in there though, the alien was in there. I think I'm good. Off down the other side of the hallway, would you? Uh-oh. Please go away. Didn't exactly. Down there on the other side. There's fucking nothing here. Should have to get up to there. He's in the vent? Oh, go. Oh, please let there be a save in here or something. Anything. Gotta rewire. This is not a good idea. In the hallway. This isn't a great idea at all. Look. He's in that hallway. So saying this isn't a great idea at all. Just got the key card and I have to go down here. So it's the door with the key card down here. Make it. Fucking son of a bitch. Fuck. Come on. Got it. Gosh. Can't fucking see a thing. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. And where does I have to go? Down that way. Back door? Oh, look where I am. Oh my god, look where I am. Yes. Yes. Yeah, save. Save.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
I don't remember where the elevator is, but I know I need to get there fucking quick. Oh, it's over here, isn't it? It's that one. Surely it's that one. Oh, I made it. Fuck, he's waiting for me.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Use the fucking key card. What? Oh. Oh my god. Right, primary care, off I go. Bye now. And this is gonna be just as difficult. Like, these two, I think, are two of the four most difficult missions. There's two missions later on in the game that are just, they're awful. Anyone who's played the game knows the two. Now on this difficulty setting, they're actually awful, so they are. But then again, that wasn't anywhere near as bad as my first playthrough. My first playthrough, that was, I mean, I died so much. But then again, in my first playthrough, I didn't realize at that point in time that if you hide in these yokes, it's just instant death. He'll find you, he'll kill you. Well, it'll find you, it'll kill you. So. Yeah, okay, so I got the security baton now, which will be handy for earlier. Right now, not exactly the most handy weapon I can get my hands on. If you want to give me a bazooka or an early flamethrower, I wouldn't complain with that. I'm still surprised that he went into the vent even, like, he went into the vent twice there, whereas when I initially played through this, he did not go in the fucking vent. So again, I've been pretty damn lucky. Bonding agent, right, what can I craft a bonding agent? What needs bonding agent? Not noisemaker. Just pipe bomb, I wonder. Requires blasting cap, ethanol. I'll put one ethanol into it early. Requires this. see. SCJ. No, it doesn't. What am I doing? I can't craft anything for that. What about EMP mine? Bonding agent, yeah. They all require sensors and fucking charge packs. I'm not wasting a charge pack on one of those anyway, that's for sure. Alright. Still a bit rough. No, can't get in there still. Definitely have missed something. Oh. Nothing on his body, no? I should still be quiet. There's nothing else in here. And then we go through here, and we we have to do the access rewire. Okay. No items. No items. I'm gonna have so much trouble with the late game.
Samuels.
It's actually
Dr.
unreal.
Lincoln, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
I got two noisemakers. That's all well and good, but I have no crafting items that I can use. And I don't have any charge packs. I only have 50 flamethrower fuel built up. I think I have 2 handgun ammo. Well, no, I have about 5 or 6 handgun ammo. Their crude number, docking, whatever. No, don't climb, just run into a hole and hide. I think they have an advantage in the fact that they don't need to eat or sleep or anything like that. Oh, god damn this. Okay, here we go. Oh, but a compound B, I would have preferred a charge pack or something. Fuck, he's gone down the hallway I need to go down. He's gonna... get to the map, obviously. Fuck. Don't come in. Fuck, he came in. I might be dead. No? I got away with it? Oh my god, I got away with it. Fucking hate the way that opens. No, let me get the map. Oh, terminal. Oh my god, he opened the door.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to...
Hi, Lingard.
I want to state...
I have been placed under
duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
Oh my god, he ransomed me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Parasite's a parasite. Never let a parasite in. Oh, oh, oh. We can all learn something from the aliens. Don't trust parasites. Human or otherwise. Is it out there or is it down there? I might be good. What the fuck is this doctor's bag doing in the middle of the room? Oh my god, he was just out there. Do you want to just fuck off and let me get down the hall? Please? Okay, I think he's fucked off and he's gonna let me down.
Facility recommends season.
Is there not an item just there, no? This one I saw one. This is a bad room. This is a bad room. Well, this is a good room. Okay. This is a bad room for hiding though. He's up there. So is he just outside the room or where is he? He's in the vent. Oh good, he's in the vent. Stay in the vent. Police. I don't think he's still in the vent. That's the way I just came, I think. I need to get to that. Fuck! Save. I need to get to the save. I need to get to the save. I need to get to the save. Just the save. Gotcha. Okay. 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 We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Oh, thank God. Right. Access terminal.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhs and Chief Executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market.
Sorry. I
look forward to your call, Doc.
Anything down here? I wonder. No. What a waste of time. I thought there was ammo or something in that compartment, but no. Could only be so lucky, couldn't I? Please. Fuck off. At least give me 3 charge packs. Because I need charge packs. Okay, open that door. The door to hell. I'm gonna save again. you want to see now, because I have to set off that explosion, so that might. Make available a few things.
Fuck!
I don't know, I've never gone the game without doing that, so. I've left anything here, but it's always good to check these things. What's with the fucking music? Can I leave anything over here? No. He found us. Oh shit, he's going killing them. Okay, that's good at least. At least they'll be nice and ready for me. Huh? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. What way are you going? Going that way, you're mad, I still be. Don't pretend like you can see me. You can't see me. I'm John Cena. Fucking. I'm a guardian of the galaxy. That's who I am. I'm Drax, baby. If I die, oh my god, if I die, I know not to come down here. I don't want to die though, because he's already gone in and gotten rid of those douche nozzles with the guns. So, that does me a big favor, so there's, oh my god, hostile around. Okay. Right, I'm gonna leave the stream here. Oh, there's a Molotov plant. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna leave the stream here. Thank you so much for tuning in, and have a good day.